What is global citizenship? It involves the awareness that the world is connected as one, and that the individual members that make up the world are also connected as citizens of the world's humanity. Rapid globalization has brought the world closer, exchanges between countries are more frequent, and the stories of people on the other side of the earth are now the stories of our neighbors. The world is becoming one global village. Similarly, political, economic, and social issues of the modern world are now beyond any one nation's ability to solve. To address these issues, we need to feel a sense of common responsibility and look for solutions together as global citizens. The term citizen implies a person's right to participate politically in a city or country. Combined with the term global, the person's identity is expanded beyond geographical and political boundaries. This means that a global citizen's responsibilities or rights are derived from being a member of the human race. Aristotle, the father of political science, said, "A good citizen must have the ability and wisdom to govern, moderation and prudence, and knowledge of what is right." Extending this concept to a global citizen, the global citizen is someone who possesses the wisdom and morality to govern the world righteously. The founders of the Sonak Peace Prize, Reverend Sum Myung Moon and Dr. Hak Ja-han Moon, proposed early on their vision of peace, one family under God. It is a vision that the world should live together as a family practicing God's love. How can we create such a world of peace? Let's take a moment to look at our reality. As the 20th century came to a close, people were full of expectations for a world of peaceful coexistence among global citizens. But how is the 21st century? Although national barriers are lower than ever before, the great powers' interests still take priority in international politics. Transnational capital has caused inequalities on a global level, and there are endless regional conflicts and constant threat of deadly terrorism. The expectations for the role of the nation are on the rise. We are seeing a revival of nationalism. What can we do for a world of peace? We need to raise our future generations as global citizens who can help foster humanity. In an interdependent world, education aimed at peaceful coexistence is fundamental. Through education that enables sustainable development, such as education about diverse cultures, peace, human rights, poverty, inequality, and climate change, our future generations can enhance their sense of global citizenship. The need for international cooperation and regulation is becoming more urgent. The future generations who will shape our future will have to approach solutions from a global citizen's perspective. This will be the first step toward global peace.